some of them in the city. And the biggest discrepancy is the fact that there are so many different emergency management offices that are in charge for different jurisdictions throughout the county. They're all on different levels of technology, which led to some discrepancies. Take a listen.
A familiar yet alarming noise. For years, sirens were often the first warning, a signal that would have you seeking shelter and turning on your TV. But what we uncovered in our research, some sirens were out of commission.
Do you see a problem with there being sirens that are not in service right now?
We want to keep the minimum amount, and it's a negative. It is a negative.
Rick Keith is the manager of operations for the city of Memphis. His team is responsible for maintaining 109 sirens around the metro. At any given point, up to 6 sirens could be malfunctioning due to battery issues and other operating parts breaking down, needing replaced. With a community so reliant on this warning, some big investments are in the works to ensure some sirens don't continue to fail.
We're looking at probably 20 to 30 that, you know, we need to get on over the next few years. We see that those sirens have more service issues. So over the long term, it'd be more cost efficient to replace them.
As Memphis budgets and works to make expensive upgrades, the value can be seen down the street in Collierville. The city upgraded their siren system in 1998, spending $35,000 on each siren and budgeting $15,000 a year to maintenance them. Weekly diagnostic tests show that all 17 sirens are in proper working order, all funded by the city's general fund.
At one time, we were all on the same page, but we had old technology. As time went by, we wanted better coverage for our community.
We know there's old technology. It's an expensive investment. So is it worth it? Sirens are still a great source of warning when you're outdoors and severe weather is about to hit, but our leaders encourage you to have multiple ways to receive alerts.
If we hear a siren, that we're going to take cover. And we're going to try to get further information through the media and the weather radios and stuff like that, and our phones are going off and all. But those sirens go off, something's going on.
It'll take several years to budget the upgrades needed for a full overhaul for Memphis's sirens, but local emergency managers agree sirens play a vital role in the warning process and do not see them going away anytime soon. Reporting in Memphis, meteorologist Lindsay Monroe, Fox 13 News.